Welcome to another video of LEGO Dimensions. As you might be expecting, today we are doing LEGO Scooby-Doo, but today we got a special new character. In fact, two special new characters. Right, Distance Knee 77?
Yeah.
But we're not going to tell you guys. You have to find out and see. So, we're not going to put the three starter ones on yet. We're just going to put our two new ones on. Okay? So, ready? Okay, three, two, one. Okay.
Okay.
Just wait. Your shell.
I hope you haven't summoned me just to jump.
Drop out distance, Knee 77. Yeah, drop out.
I can't. I'm not playing.
Oh, okay.
I wasn't playing.
Okay. Drop out. Didn't realize. Okay. Now you can come in. So, yeah, there we go. Oh, okay. So, orange and blue portals. Leave a like if you actually have played Portal. But we just start the video right now to tell you guys about the new figures. But we will be right back once we're done building. Once we're done building, okay? So, we'll see you guys in just 1 second. Yeah, we'll just be playing in the Portal world for today. So if you haven't played Portal, there's this evil machine called GLaDOS.
GLaDOS.
Hold on, so upgrades. Select. So we will be going to Aperture Science.
Why?
Then there's also Weasley, who, well, let me just say one thing and one thing only. Weasley wants to. Okay, spoiler alert.
Well, look who's back. You must love science almost as much as me. Which is good news, because I've almost finished rebuilding the test chambers after Wheatley's incompetence.
Hello? Did someone say my name?
You.
Hiya! Yeah, it's me. do you mind me saying, I love these new blue portly things. They're yours, right? Anyway, I'm in quite an adventure. Look at this, I even got fitted with anti-gravity! Check this out, I can move up, and I can move down, opposite of up. Look at that. Down. Up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. left and right probably as well.
Be quiet.
Oh dear. Someone booted up on the wrong side of the BIOS this morning. Mistaken?
You test my patience.
Okay.
Well,
yeah, that was weird.
I don't really know how I got back.
This shouldn't be that hard. Distance 77, no cheating.
Hey.
No cheating. Oh my goodness. Get off, chow. Shell. So blue hole.
I might be really clever, but this thing's beyond me.
There we go, portal.
Play portal.
Okay guys, we'll be right back in 1 second. There we go. So now boom.
And open sesame. We really are quite the formidable.
Did I mention I'm still getting around to cleaning the facility up after Captain Moron nearly blew it up with his stupidity?
So,
there's something for you up there.
Captain Moron.
Still a bit bitter about that,
aren't we? Alright, turret time. Guys, I'll see you in just 1 second. Okay. So let me see. Oh, actually, that should open. Really, distance me 77. Get off. Distance me 77. Okay then, guys. Alright then, guys.
Alright. Which one of you did that to me?
Alright, there we go.
That thermal discouragement beam is not part of this test. Please disregard it.
There we go, guys. Test chamber number 90. Done. Almost.
It appears that your ability to solve simple tasks has not deteriorated. You must be very proud of yourself.
Hey, there we go. We're leaving.
How dare you? You keep on leaving me behind.
Come on, keep.
There's more of those turrets.
Ha! Distance thing sent some. What about you? Go over there and jump.
Isn't this just like old times? You testing, me hating you. Ah, memories.
There we go. Because Distance 77 has never ever played Portal. Poor little boy. And this thing thinks it's stupid.
Yes, it is.
Alright, guys. Apparently it's stupid. There we go. Now there's blue, here's orange. Blue. Now we just need our just a little fallout cube to come back. Oh, sorry guys if this uploads a little late because there was a blackout here in yeah. There was actually a blackout. So we cannot play.
Cannot be held responsible for anything occurring as a result of leaping aimlessly into excursion funnels. These include, but are not limited to, missing limbs, unconsciousness. And in some extreme situations, thinking you can escape the testing facility.
Okay, launch from over there. Alright, we found ourselves an aerial faith plate. Distance 77 wants to pass through the door. Well, he hasn't played Portal games, making him completely stupid towards this game.
Your stupid robot.
Let's just summon in our companion cube. And place it on the pressure plates.
Look at us, eh? Like old times, completing test chambers together. Doing other things together.
Yes. Other things together.
Back on the road, playing the hits. Talking to the groupies. And, just talk. One quick question. Are fighters meant to do that? It's just I've not had much experience with them on account of not having fingers for any button pressing, which seems quite fundamental if you want to move a lift. Elevator. I don't have enough anti-gravity for both of us! Oh, bother. Thanks for catching me.
Oh, you were in that elevator. I must not have got around to fixing that one yet. Oops.
Oh. Old aperture. Oh, we gotta get out of here. I heard this place is full of vicious birds.
I've never actually played Portal 2.
CEO, I kind of own this place, and by extension, you. Anyway, here at Aperture Science, we want to
David Johnson. I've heard of him.
Further mankind's potential.
Ooh,
speaking of which, we also went beyond our bank account limit, so until I can secure us a small
multi-million
loan or government grant, just pretend that any leaking pipes or broken platforms are all part of the tech.
Uh-huh. Alright, that's somebody else's. Alright. Hey! Distance Team 77, come over here. Alright?
Why?
Come! Just come! Alright?
That way?
No. Yeah, this thing over here is for you. Press B. B! Over by the other. Oh my god. Over here, yeah. Over there. All right. So get J for this. All right. Keep pressing. Okay. There we go. Collect it. Yeah. There we go, guys. And all that precious money goes to me.
Do a portal.
Do a portal. Definitely help us. You mean a sentry turret?
No.
Oh, alright. Get off that place. No, actually, you need to be on it. Distance 27. Troll! Okay guys, we'll be right back in 1 second. That's just our timer.
Why did I do that?
I'm sorry, bro. Portals are gone.
Get me over there.
Alright, so...
Just get me over there.
I can't. I'm in another part of the testing chamber.
Then why did you go all there? Stupid idiot.
I could try to bring you back.
How?
Should I bring him back, guys? Sure, let's bring him back.
I broke.
Oh, actually, I can't shoot all the way over there. I would bring you back if I could. Bro. I can't do no nothing. Sorry, use your jet. Distance 97. Obviously forgets that he has a jet.
No, I don't. Jet's not here.
Bring it to you and to you. There you go, guys. Hopefully you're enjoying this episode. If you are, leave a like and subscribe. I do daily videos every day. Get in the elevator.
Hey here, remember there is no I in science. At least not a capital one. Except maybe if you shout. But throw in a W and there is a we. And together, we can do anything we put our minds to.
Really?
By we, I mean you. By the way, there's no you.
No! Hey, guys. Okay, I'm still here.
So get moving. Carol, they did sign, right?
That gel makes him run. Guys, he hasn't played Portal. Or watched any Portal 2 videos. So, we need our trusty companion here. Distance sneezing 7, thanks. We don't need a cube, because he has never played Portal. Thus, making him very stupid in the situation of right now. Oh, and we didn't even have to pass through that part. We could have just gone around it. Wait, guys. We're stuck.
I might be really clever, but this thing's beyond me.
Oh. Alright then, wild style part. We'll bring her in. We don't need the jet. It was only for that part, distance. Yes. Sorry, guys. Distance 77. It's not right. Guys, we're having an argument. Sorry. You don't need a fly. Okay, distance 77.
It's a portal.
Distance sneeze. Wow.
Hey, I like your top. Where'd you get it from?
Ooh.
See you later, alligator.
Grabby pants. Remember what?
Yeah, this really doesn't know. Okay, guys. Oh. So, can we launch a portal to there? Guys, we figured it out. It took us a while. Whee! We're supposed to jump there. Oh. No! Guys, we will pass this part. Boom! Distance
and tennis on stuff. Hopefully no hard feelings about the whole trying to bump you.
Which,
let's be honest, does seem a rather common occurrence around here. But anyway, hope that's all in the past, and that we can be BFFs. Can we be BFFs? Can we? I will
no.
take from your deafening silence that we are now BFFs. BFF forever!
He's crazy. What does that do? Oh. So it allows us to jump there. Okay. This is me 77, get off. Okay, fine. This is please turn the sound and you stay there. Okay? Stay on that button, okay? Stay on it. Distance needs 77. What the heck? Alright, yes. Pretty sure there's something more to this. Alright, I'll just take the cube up. Distance needs 77, get off there. Alright guys, distance needs 77 is gonna cheat, cause you're good for nothing.
Oh, another elevator! And I still don't have fingers for the buttons, so that's not gonna hang on, I've got an idea. Oh, no? Hang on, I got another idea. I should have thought of this sooner. I'll just plug myself into the controls.
Alright. Now, do I have the GLaDOS boss fight? No. Oh, look, one of Wheatley's creations.
If it isn't the grand return of King Moron and his new princess. Back to the future. Of signs, I see. As I said earlier, not that you were listening. I'm still fixing
all right,
the
well, let's continue.
So hold on a moment.
Let's see.
I fixed it.
Oh, I remember this test. I tried it once. Couldn't do it. And so I simplified it. See if you can do it. Go on.
He couldn't pass it, so he simplified it. Wow.
Yay! You did it! Well done, you.
Alright.
No, this is not an acceptable test chamber, nor is it acceptable to ruin perfectly good testing scenarios. Here, let me fix it back to how it was.
Alright, Alright, can I get it now? Whoosh! Guys, actually, this isn't that hard. It's not that hard to solve. Never mind. We'll be back in 1 second. Guys, we were so dumb all along. Or at least I was. Don't shout the answers at the screen. Please don't. All right. She just stabbed a pellet.
La, 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 la.
Now where must that go? This is Snee says it's his rare achievement.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, he wouldn't have gotten it if it went from me to international. Duh! Shoot each other! Imagine that. Some turrets shooting each other. There we go. Guys, we've solved it. No! There we go. And... boom. Power source granted.
Have you ever had a fly buzzing around your head that won't leave you alone? No matter how hard you try, you can't get rid of it. It just keeps coming back, time and time again.
And... so you just want to put that there? Boom! Yay! There we go.
That's it. It's simple, isn't it, really, when you figure it out?
This is one of my most recent chambers, and you'll be glad to know I've completely reinforced the aerial faceplates to account for your bubbly personality.
She's crazy, guys. Don't tell her.
Anyone else know how to use this? Because I don't.
Because he's stupid. So let's start off by going straight over there.
No, just
hurry up. Shut up. Shoot the thing, you stupid turret. There we are. Boing, boing. Made it. Yeah, this thing sneezes. Stays behind me. Alright, next. Ooh, a floaty platform. Yes, please. She always dabs when she jumps and lands. I wonder why. Okay, we need a companion right here. This needs to sound so obnoxious. Oh, that was mine. Okay. Da, 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 da. All right. No. That was the wrong portal. No. We failed so badly. We need to use the orange one for the other platform then. No.
Yes.
Distance needs 77, doesn't understand. Alright. No! I already figured it out. Put that cube back. Distance needs 77, leave the cube there. We've almost figured it out. Now. There's a blue portal there. Alright. So blue's there. Alright, that's the wrong place. So blue. What the? Who keeps moving my turret?
You.
Don't move at distance. I'm not. Alright, guys. Just wait 1 second. We've almost got it. So now there needs to be an orange one right there. Boom. Now you got them portals. Figure it out. That was always good. Alright. Falling down as it is always good. Alright. so that's activated already. I'm not gonna die this time, guys. Hello. Alright. Now, guys, we just need to go all over. The heck? Hello. Guys, this thing is so annoying.
You put that.
No, I did not. This is something so annoying. Just. He doesn't understand. Alright. That's not the wrong place, as we all might be shouting at the screen right now. Okay, we need that. Alright. Our cube. Maybe summon our cube right now. Did I just hear the monkey from the Wizard of Oz? Alright. Boom. Figure it out, guys. Why would we eat the pellets? Beatly means stupid. He's stupid over there. No! Imagine if we would have made that. Boom. Look at me top.
Hey!
Guys, yes. Tomorrow's special episode. Hopefully you're excited for tomorrow's new series. If you are, leave a like and don't forget to subscribe.
You left me behind.
We left this Simpson behind for being impatient. And boom, just like that. Now that that platform's up there, we can pass through a blue portal. Alright. And boom, there we are, guys. Just like that, we passed the level.
Hello? What are you hiding there?
You. I thought the elevator from test chamber 93 went to the incinerator. Party, cake, location. But this makes sense. Criminals always return to the scene of the crime. And look who else showed up.
Space is my favorite color. Space. 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 Space.
Oh, that guy is really annoying. I mean, honestly, you wouldn't believe how annoying he is. Very annoying. 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 Annoying.
He's also annoying.
Annoying, annoying, annoying. And I just, I can't even be bothered. Honestly, I'll explain later, but he's annoying. Annoying, annoying, annoying.
I'm sorry, but there won't be a later. Because here's another old friend of yours, Neurotoxin.
I love space.
GLaDOS,
the ugly person.
GLaDOS, the red-nosed reindeer, had a very shiny.
And if you ever kill GLaDOS, you'll be able to say he's dead.
I will not have my cores transferred. Can't you learn some new tricks?
Huh.
Yeah, sure. Hey,
Space.
Guys, I know what we have to do. Found a cube place there. Boom, there we go, just like that. Just like that.
What is it with you?
Oh, score correction at 25%.
Yes, this is it. Yes, this is it. You're onto something. Keep going with this. I like it. I love it. You look great, by the way. You're working out.
Ladies first to problem.
You shut your portal.
Oh guys, I understand. Alright. Pass into the iris. Boom, there we go, alright. He wants to kill GLaDOS. Alright then guys. I can tell we're about to die right now. We're gonna die that guys.
I let you go. I sent you away. Why won't you leave me alone forever?
All right, Jay.
Core correction at 50%.
That's gonna be when you're dead.
Oh, she does not like that. One more should do nicely, and then we can initiate the core transfer.
You cannot force me to agree to this. My voice, what happened to my past? All you need to do is turn around and leave. There is nothing for you here anymore.
Alright guys, we've almost killed her. Then let me guess, we'll replace her with space. Boom, there we go guys, alright. That's her.
Done for. Alright. Let's see what she was hiding.
Alright, guys.
She's got tons of skeletons in her closet. Literally, there used to be loads of stuff here. I've not seen hiding a hair of them. Well, I never. Where do you suppose they got these from?
Black Mesa.
After you?
Black Mesa stuff. Of course. So, hopefully, you guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Oh my! Okay, rare achievement, guys, get portal. Get this rare achievement, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. I really hope you've enjoyed. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe. Yeah. Ooh, what's that? I wonder. All right. So next episode would be Scooby-Doo, then Ninjago. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you. And I will see you guys in the next video, which will be the new series for tomorrow. So I will see you guys later. Goodbye.